My grandma is okay. She's sort of like a health guru, kind of, sort of. She wants to be. So, fun fact, it was my first Thanksgiving after I was diagnosed. And she thought it was a good idea to, try to make my Thanksgiving as carb-free as possible. Worst experience of my life. She made this cauliflower mac and cheese and mashed potatoes. Ugh, it was so terrible. It was so terrible. And I cried so hard. I was like, you have to be kidding me. And then, it's Thanksgiving, so everyone is sitting around and they're eating together, and everyone was eating, this gooey, cheesy macaroni and cheese, and I have that on my plate. It was the saddest day for me. It was terrible. Grandmas are crazy.